Just like Matt said, we opened up our conference play this weekend, and I think we're pretty happy with, I guess, with how the weekend went. Again, I think one of the things as we get into conference, we start playing for points versus wins and losses. So wins worth 3 points, a tie is worth a point, loss obviously is worth zero. So being able to get the points Friday night against Nichols, I think, is very important. We got to make sure we secure the points at home. I thought it was a great game against Nichols. It's very exciting for both teams. I think both teams laid it all out there, put a great effort into the game. I think I liked our girls did a great job of we got behind early and came back. We got on top, then allowed the game to be tied, and then a great job of finishing the game in the closing minutes. Savannah Larici had a great night with 2 goals and an assist. Krista had a good night with a goal. And I think overall the team spirit, the competitive level of the team was great. I mean, you could tell we were riding off a good momentum from, we had good momentum coming out of non-conference play. We carried that. I thought we did a good job. We carried that momentum over to Southeastern. Like Matt said, Southeastern is picked to be top near the top of the league. They had a good game. And we know anytime we go to Southeastern, it's pretty much a grinded out match on their field and in the way they play and stuff. And both teams battled really hard the first half. I think each team probably produced maybe 2 shots apiece. And then the second half, the game opened up a little bit more. They got an early goal, good strong cross to the back post, good strong finish by their player. We had the players in the right spot. They won the play. And then the second half, we had some good opportunities. Really thought Amanda was going to score, had beat the keeper. Just one of those shots that just really kind of trickles away at the end. But again, it was good competitive spirit. Obviously, we would like the points, but knowing that we competed well, and again, I think it's good momentum to carry into next weekend. We thought Nichols is going to push a lot of players forward. We thought it was going to be you have to break the front press and be able to go out there back three to have success. I thought we did a good job of that. When you play, like I said, when you play Southeastern, it really is going to be a grinded out kind of match. They're very direct. But they do play direct with a purpose. So the ball's in the air a lot, which means it's a lot more physical game. You've got to be prepared for that. And I thought we did a good job of matching up there. I thought what they did is they did a really good job of getting numbers behind the ball. And even when we appeared to beat them, they did a really good job of covering, with numbers and stuff. So they were really pretty difficult to get behind. I thought, we did a good job playing between lines, but we needed to do a better job at breaking their back line down, which, we were able to do against Nichols, but Southeastern was a little bit tougher, so forth. But they did. They did do a good job of competing against, like you said, 2 contrasting styles of play, and that's what's important. You got to be able to – we got a lot of parity, a lot of variety, different tactics in our league. So you got to be able to compete and you got to be able to adjust. Next week we only play on Sunday. We're at Sam Houston, so again, getting points on the road, that's going to be important for us. Playing on Sunday, I think, is also going to help us get a couple players back. We were minus 3, if not 4 players this past weekend. A couple of injuries that we will recover from. So that extra day off is going to help us get our numbers back up. So